Juliana, thank you. An appeals court has affirmed the prison sentence of a Michigan man who kidnapped and sexually assaulted a Lubbock teenager. 24-year-old Thomas Boukamp arrested and sentenced to life in prison in 2020 for cyberstalking, sexually assaulting, and kidnapping a 13-year-old. Authorities say the victim walked out of her Lubbock middle school, got in Boukamp's car, and drove to his home in Michigan. Law enforcement found him there, arrested him, found child porn pictures and videos as well on his phone. He remains in federal prison tonight in Tucson, Arizona.